Scared of about seeing the tar sands?
The reality of the situation, that all of these people are employed by this industry that's ruining our world and is unsustainable for them, but because of the greenwashing that the company is doing, no one is paying attention to it, and they'll just go about their business until the oil runs out, and then what will they do?